Schroeder's Global Investor Study surveyed over 22,000 people across 30 countries to find out how they feel about their finances. What we discovered was that investors are hoping for annual returns of 9.9% per year. This is in contrast to Schroeder's own forecast of 5.6% per year. This discrepancy is not surprising when you consider people's cognitive biases to focus on that with which is most familiar. Over the last decade, we've had years of growth. This is particularly pertinent for millennials, for whom the financial crisis, they were very young. They're hoping for returns of 11% per year, whereas baby boomers are only looking for 8.8% per year. Another thing that is interesting is people's investment experience. Those who consider themselves expert are expecting returns of 10.9%, whereas beginners are only looking for 9.6% per year. A little knowledge could be a dangerous thing.